Hello YouTube. So today I'm going to be installing a 32 inch LED bar inside my grill. In there. Oop. The LED bar I'm going to mount, I got it off eBay for $80. It's not bad. I haven't seen one of these on YouTube so far, so I thought I'd give it a try. I have it hooked up so you guys can see. Check this out. Wireless strobe, amber strobe, both. And there's white. Amber and both at the same time. So yeah, let's get to it. Bullshit. So right now we're gonna start off by removing the grill. The knob, there should only be 12 plastic pins. These. So let's just get these out of the way. Time to remove the plastic. So now we gotta remove four bolts. They're located one right here, the second one, the third one, and the fourth one. So let me remove those and I'll get back to you. Fuck yeah. It's a pain in the ass to get that shit out. Look at that. It's time for the good part. Now I'm gonna have to run to my metal store where they sell metal and go buy some flat metal to make some custom brackets in order to fit this LED light bar inside there. So I'll get back to you guys. So right now I'm gonna be making the mounting brackets to mount the LED bar. Set this back. Okay. I don't have safety glasses, so this helmet will do. Yeah. Okay, so now I'm gonna cut my other two little pieces that are left. Okay, now that I finished cutting up my metal, this is how I set it up. I used these bolts to hold down this flat metal. I bent this flat metal L shape in order to get the light bar on. Now it's time to weld right here. And weld right here. Okay, now that we have welded them on, gotta remove it to weld the backside just to be secure. Shitty welds though. It'll work though. I have now removed the brackets. It's time to weld behind the bracket just to give it a little bit extra more strength. Set you guys down. We'll just let it cool off and then we'll put it back on. So I went ahead and installed the brackets ready. Now I'm just gonna turn them up. And there we have it. Installed. I won't paint the flat metal brackets. Probably paint them on later on. Paint them later on. But I have it wired up now. So there we have it. I won't install the grill till tomorrow, so tonight I can go out and show you guys how bright the LED bar is. But yeah, pretty simple. So this is at night, pretty bright. That's about there's about 600 feet to those signs over there. Wait, let me do the modes. There you have it.